Solution owners can get started in digital portfolio management by creating a personal portfolio to represent the solutions they own and care about. Here we're logged into DPM as Sarah. Sarah owns knowledge management services and apps at a university. She's responsible for the knowledge bases service and IT service management business application, delivery, continuous improvement, planning, performance, and management. The landing page shows issues that may impact Sarah's services and apps, like outages, P1 incidents, changes, risks, and audits. It also has shortcuts to personal and enterprise portfolios. Right away, we see what needs attention in our ecosystem. On the Personal Portfolios page, we see portfolios that have been shared with us. We need to create one to bring together the specific services and apps that are of interest to the knowledge management team. We'll add our team members as editors so that they can view and edit the information. If you want to add other people who can only view the portfolio, you can add them as viewers. Different applications, services, and offerings are listed here. You can search for specific items or for the IT application owner. Let's find everything Sarah owns and select from the list. After reviewing our selections, we click Create, and here's the new portfolio, configured just for our team. These items apply to the applications and services in this portfolio. We can also add applications and services that are owned by others but might impact our team's activities. Now Sarah's whole team can see all their solutions across multiple portfolios in one place. For more information, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.